Here we go again.
Round one. Fight.
Probably uppercut there. Though, because I'm trying to walk up and force some pressure, but that's gonna give him the reach and hit me walking forward. See, I throw too much.
Primordial flame.
That hits the latex, but not like if they match the wrong wake up.
Fight.
Ooh. I gotta be really careful with that. Nice, you saw me like trying to jump up. I noticed that he's looking for it to jump over it, so I'm trying not to be obvious with it. It looked like, yeah. It's probably easy to jump if I'm obvious with it. But if I take my time, it's probably harder. Actually, Fuzzy guarded that correctly. Thanks for
Round two.
Okay. You don't have to tell me. Well, I appreciate you being here. Dang. That had to be the tip! No tip! I was playing some 5 and wanted to send folks your way because I've been enjoying the YouTube stuff lately.
Awesome, man.
I've been working hard to get some content up there. Whoosh! What are you still talking about? Hopelessness? Is that what you saw? How fascinating. What would be your choice for a main? Guilt.
Fight.
You can play whoever you want, honestly. I would choose whatever gives me the most fun. So I spend my time doing something I like. Nice! Oh, I was too late on the punish. I didn't recognize what I parried. I kinda wanna take a breath there. Ah! I should have lariated. Ooh! Ah! Oh, I just went for it. Dang, I didn't punish. Nice, you got the punish. Abigail is really silly. Oh, man. I want to crouch every punch, but the game is like, no, you don't.
I shall persevere.
Oh, he just ran out of flames. Probably wasn't ready for that. Nice. I was trying to look for a universal hit parry. There you go. That's what that Sigma music was there for. That's the final form. Jump back anti-air. That sucks. It out. Oh! Oh, I had it! Hey, sweetie! Very intense! Oh, he's on fire! He's on fire! Oh, wait, recovery! Oh, did I? Oh, yeah! I got him! You win! Oh, man! He was on fire. That was cheap. You'll never see that. You'll never see that situation again. I'm done after I'm playing this. We're gonna play for this play. Round one. Oh, he jumped at me! Oh, I wanna jump so bad right now! So what do you even do? Round two. Fight. Tomorrow? What time are you going to work? I think he's going to suspect that I parry and then throw a fireball sometimes. I think he might jump. Or at least maybe consider it. Let's go spacing. I'm going to look up for the air. This is so sick. What? Nice grab. I'll take it. He's on fire. I shouldn't have done that, but it's okay. Oh, he didn't have. Oh, I didn't think he had victory activated. Thank you. I tried to parry it. No! Oh, I couldn't parry it. I couldn't parry it.
Final round. Fight.
Best. Nice. Just trying some new stuff here. Oh. Can I do this for 30 more seconds? He said normals are cheap. I tried to parry it. Oh, almost missed it. He's actually like not random at all, but it's funny. But he did something, maybe it looks like it's random, but it's a little smart. Yeah, internet friend.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Oh, what a break. Backed off just a little bit. Wrong one. Stay! No! Oh, missed it. Oh, maybe he was looking for parry? I just want, I didn't want to get thrown in the corner, so I just mashed on it. Dang, that punished. Is the parry my game too strong? He's locking me in place by doing that. I might be getting V meter, but if it's not effective, then I'm not really doing a whole lot. It's killing time though. Try to jab. Oh, I didn't need that. Oh. Okay, I'm back. The room is clear. So much wild. Ooh, I got lucky there. I wanted to crouch medium kick and then fireball. But he hit me and then fireball still came out.
Final round.
I was trying to do strings that would take a lot of time to build up my white hole. Oh! That is. Indeed it is. Indeed. Let's save jump. Let's save jump. Had to make sure I wasn't blowing smoke.
You win.
Did he really put this together? Oh, okay, fine. My cross setups? Oh man.
Round one. Fight.
That's a punish. Uh-oh. Oh, I tried to get out! Oh god, I was doing so well. Oh man, I was doing so well. What happened? Was it double sweep? I seem to- Ooh! Tungsten! Oh, he blocked low just in time. Nice. Okay. Oh, maybe if I did an ice lair in time. I'm almost there with this character to like think back, like solve that kind of problem just in time. Make my legs itchy. I'll stand up for a second. Fight. I've done that every time. Oh, it's late.
Cryokinesis.
Take him. Block to hit me a punch.
Oh, oh, ah. Final round. Fight.
That was my chance. No. I need to do a double sweep. Can't believe it worked again. Got the meter. I didn't need to use it though. I didn't have to use it.
Primordial flame. Ugh. Round two.
It's always gonna be anticlimactic. You wanna know the truth? You wanna know the truth? I threw a fireball. But I got a jab. He didn't mean to do that! So he's gotta... Oh, man. Alright, I gotta go be a family man. Never knows best. Incredible sets. We had a great connection. We're both paying attention. I think we both had a good time, too. And I hope you enjoyed those sets. It was really good. That was super good. We gotta do this, like, every day. And I don't mean, like, just me and Never Knows Best, but these sets have been wonderful. Like, it's shot up my enjoyment of this game exponentially. Especially if the connection's good. Dang, man, really good.